entertainment, I hope you're into the 80s, because that's what we do all night. If you were my age, if you were remember anything about 20 odd years ago, then you'll definitely enjoy this next song. Does anybody like Spandau Ballet? See if you like this then. You're in my school.
Let's go, baby.
Okay, this next song, you won't have heard in a long, long time, believe me, ladies and gentlemen. But it's one of our favourites from the 1980s. And this one's played here in a week. Surprise for you now.
Oh, that's nice.
We've got a very special surprise for you now because one of our greatest mentors of the 1980s is actually a friend of ours, and we met him a long time ago, and he likes our show, so he's been told anyway. Hasn't he?
Yeah, we've been told.
And he comes to every gig, or as many as he can actually manage, because he's quite a busy bloke. But he's here tonight, and we've coaxed him into doing a very special spot for you. So without much further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome right on stage, Sting. Oh, it's 9:05. 9:10, 5:00 something or other. What we're going to do now is we're going to slow down again, because otherwise we'll never get this out, will we? And it seems to like Spandau Ballet the first night, so we're going to do another slower, sexier Spandau Ballet track. See you like this. Thank you. Songs of the 1980s, one of the best artists of the 1980s, Nick Kershaw.